tomato, which will add a bit of sweetness to the soup. And I'm just going to cut them into quarters, like so.